Can I get a triple sugar-free mocha?
The stands are very small and very, very hot. One of my employees came to me and said, hey, is there any way I can wear less clothes? Let's drop through. Within 4 weeks, we definitely doubled sales.
Any cream in that?
I had no idea what this was going to turn into. I need a sleeve to hold you. If only that would be okay.
Last calendar, all the pictures were done at my own home. This year, I really wanted something more classier. With 36 employees, it's kind of like, ooh, who gets the cover? You know, who gets a full month?
There's a lot of girls that are stellar.
When I first started working at Cowgirls, I was fresh out of high school. Friday is Fantasy Friday. I'll even take requests from customers. I do. I've been a cop, I've been a nurse.
Just anything that people want to see. After Cowgirls, I'd really like to buy my own stand. It's all an attitude.
I want to make Lori proud.
I've had my boobs done twice. I have probably about 200 or 300 bikinis.
I drive a 335i BMW.
The cosmetic surgeon we work with is Dr. Mangabath. Looking their best to their ability is very important for their tips.
It's a lot more than Lori being my boss. It's just a really big family.
I've dated a few customers. They know my birthday, they know my kid's birthday, they bring Christmas presents. We're so happy to see you. Essentially give you money and leave after a few minutes. The best deal in the world.
The whole process with Playboy was a blast. Some people think we're ditzy or that we're strippers, but we're not.
This isn't a strip club. Top of the areola to the bottom of the breast has to be covered. Your whole entire anal cleavage has to be covered. This isn't an adult environment.
We'll show a little bit of the crack we're at.
Right now, I'm just paying my school loan off. It's a fun job and we make good money.
They're just my little rock stars.
Bitches.
Caught on camera, a barista bearing it all.
Tacky and inappropriate.
It came for coffee, but got quite a show.
A drive-through strip joint. Not appropriate.
The difference for cowgirls is we're just class, not trash.
Chicks like a fucking hobo.
I have a lot of respect for my employees, and they have a lot of respect for me.
Nope, nope, no wrinkle in your forehead.
The girls from these other places, they all want to work for me.
She is very, very strict.
Hurry, because I need you to be here. We're waiting for you.
Call her mom.
We've called each other other names besides mom before.
It's like having 35 children.
No more topless shots if I'm not there.
They all have issues.
I'm on my period. I got some junk in my trunk. Oh, and my hair is
stressful. Yes, very.
I take pride in what we do, which flows over to the staff. It's about building a very strong brand.
It's a wrap.